The other top stories we are following tonight. A 19-year-old is in custody in connection to an assault in Gilbert from 2 years ago. Clayton Oden was arrested for his alleged role in the attack dating back to October 2022. This happened near Guadalupe and Freestone Parkway. The attack wasn't reported to police until more than a year later. Authorities say who the victim attacked is unknown at this point. Oden is facing charges of disorderly conduct.
In Yuma, 19. 19-